Hydrogen, the lightest and the most abundant element in the entire universe. Have you ever wondered what would happen if all the hydrogen suddenly disappeared? How would it affect our universe? What would happen to our oceans? Will our bodies remain the same? Welcome back to Lushplex, and here's what would happen if all the hydrogen disappeared. Let's go from big to small. The sun consists of approximately 73% hydrogen. The disappearance of hydrogen would cause sudden darkness all around the universe. We'd go blind for a moment. You might think that we have the option to generate light, right? Well, it's not just the light that the sun provides. Plants perform photosynthesis with the help of the sun. The foods we eat need the sun to do photosynthesis. When hydrogen disappears, all the available food will soon be depleted. The reduced mass of the sun would mean that the Earth would no longer be in its orbit and would begin to drift farther from the sun. Planets like Jupiter and Saturn that are composed mostly of hydrogen would be crushed by its sudden loss, throwing more than 140,000 asteroids, moons, and comets. These asteroids will float in space, and some of them might collide with each other or even with our Earth. On Earth, we would see a lot of changes too. Water has two elements of hydrogen. When hydrogen disappears, all the lakes, seas, and oceans will dry up, leaving just a pool of oxygen. Sea creatures floating around would suddenly find themselves falling through a cloud of oxygen towards the bottom that may be a couple of miles below. All water turning into oxygen means that there will be a lot more oxygen. Oxygen is a supporter of combustion, and 71% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. There will be widespread fires around the world. Structures will collapse, mountains will fall, trees will burn. It'll be worse than anything you could ever imagine. Hydrogen also helps in producing energy in our bodies. We consume energy-giving foods like carbohydrates, which are made up of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Hydrogen is responsible for slowing down the aging process of the body. Did you know that aging is caused by a substance present in our body called free radicals? Hydrogen is stored in the tissues of our body, which protects us from the damage that free radicals could do. And these disasters wouldn't be the worst of our worries, because the chemistry of our own bodies depends on large amounts of hydrogen. Our bodies would vanish away. The vast majority of all the molecules in our body incorporate hydrogen. Take away the hydrogen, and pretty much all of the organic compounds are broken. No fat, no protein, no DNA. Our bodies would crumble into dust just like the snap of Thanos. And it won't just happen to 50% of the population. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And for more videos like this, subscribe to Lushplex.